this is David Schelat's little creation. And most of these tunes you'll find in the New Luther hymnal, but there's also several that are not in this hymnal or previously say.
Thank you.
come and work out. And then this tune, I think many of you know, he's just like a little variation that he's done, and I'll just do just a couple of spots. Rustington, and this tune is new to me, but it's a nice, bold,